Amin. Al-Amin. Amina. Amina. This is to have a tranquility. Tranquility. So, when you scare outside, you open your door and get in your house, you close the door. What happened? How do you feel?
Safe.
That is Amina. So you feel content where you are, you're protected. But when you was outside, your heart beeping, you see something or you think something will happen to you, you run quick and go in the house and close the door, you become Amin. Amina. That's what this is mean. Hamida, if you say Alhamdulillah, Hamidallah, you praise Allah, you thank Allah. Hamida, he thank Allah. So Ahmad, Muhammad is all from that. The thanker, the one that thanks Allah a lot. Mahmoud, Muhammad, Ahmad, they all say, Hamidallah, he thanks Allah. So when you read in Fatiha, you say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Allah will say, Hamidani Abdi, my servants have thanks me. Great me, praising me. You say, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Allah will say, my servant is highly level up, putting me up. Majerani Abdi. Asna Alayya Abdi. He is praising me. Like, Gabriel will come to you and say, dear, your dad is this, your grandfather is this, your son. That kind of praising they're doing, when you say Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Allah will say, my servant is praising me. Malik Yawmiddin will say, Majadani Abdi. So Hamida is past tense of someone who say Alhamdulillah. That's why the Prophet said, إذا أحدكم فليحمد الله. If one of you sneeze, you say Atisha. You have to say Alhamdulillah. فليحمد الله. Let that person say Alhamdulillah. This is compulsory. Anytime you sneeze, you say Alhamdulillah. Those who hurt you will say Yarhamkallah or Yarhamkillah if he's a female. And the person will reply back, Yahdikum Allah wa yaslihi ibalakum. So, Ramida, we say Ramadan. Ramida is the heat. Ramida. Let's say you put a fire, you build a fire here after you take the fire off. The area the fire was is hot. If you touch that sand, it's as if you touch a fire. That's Ramad. Ramida. And the ashes also they call it Ramad. When the wood is born and become ashes, or the born human body become ashes, they call Ramad. So the time is hot, it's Ramad. Ramida. Your heart. This is different than heart as harara. Harar, that is very hot, or fire, or water that is boiled. Ma'un harar. Sami'a, we said, Sami'a Allahu liman hamida. Allah heard the person who praised him. That's what it means. Sami'a Allahu. Allah heard the person, liman, the person. Hamidahu, who praised him. Sami Allahu liman hamida. Allah heard the person who praised him. Rabbana walakal hamd. O our Lord, praise be to you. O Allahumma Rabbana walakal hamd. Allahumma and Rabbana, they all same meaning. O Allah, our Lord, praise be to you. If you say Allahumma Rabbana. So if you just say Rabbana walakal hamd, praise be to our Lord. So, Sami'a is past end of hearing. If you say something, I say, Hal Sami'ak, did he hear you? Sami'a. Dhamina, Dhamina, and Arabic they say, Yatadamman, the ya will be connected here. Yatadamman qawluhu hada. So the meaning of his word will be this. This is as application of the word. Yatadamman. Dhamina, he means whatever he's saying. Dhamina hada. He means this. Tami'a, tami'a, tami'a. So tam'u is something you wish to have and you're hoping it's gonna happen. This is tam'u. You have a hope, high hope that it's going to happen. This is tam'a. And you need it so bad. Tam'a. Yatamanna yatma'a. فيتمع الذي في قلبه مرض وقلنا قولا معروفا. About the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's wife, Allah said, don't talk to the males which are behind the scene, because if you talk to the males and you sound good to them, the person who have a sickness in their heart will have a bad wish. So that's why women and men in contact that way is haram, because you never know what will come to each other's heart. In the mouth you can tell, but in the heart is some feeling that comes, you can protect it. So tami'a is something that you have in high hope to have, you wishing it. Dhami'a, he's thirsty. Thirsty, need a water to drink. Dhami'a. Dhami'a is past tense. Amiya, we read summun, bukmun, umuyun. Amiya, he blind. He become blind. Amiya. Umuya, that is plural. Amiya is single. So the dhamma will be plural, fatha will make it single. Amila, amila. Allah said, "Inna ladina amanu wa amilu is plural, single person. Wa amala, amila. He worked. So whatever you do as a job, is amal. Amal mean work. Amila, wa amila saliha, and he did righteous deed." Righteous action, good deeds. Amina, Hamida, Hamida, Ramida, Sami'a, Dhamina, Tami'a, Dhami'a, A, Dhami'a, Amiya, Amila, Amina, Hamida, Ramida, Sami'a, Dhamina, Tami'a, Dhami'a, Amiya, Amila. Amina, Hamila, Ramida, Sami'a, Dhamina, Tami'a, Dhami'a, Amiya, Amila. Amina, Hamila, Ramida, Sami'a, Dhamina, Tami'a, Dhami'a, Amiya, Amila.